Hello everybody, my name is Devin, and today we're going to be going through my playthrough of the Caio Perico heist in Grand Theft Auto Online that was released on Tuesday, December 15th. Now this is mostly going to be a non-commentary walkthrough. It is full stealth. I did not get caught by El Rubio's guards once. There may be points in the video where I point out why I am doing something, but I'm not going to be talking the whole time. Now, I'm mostly contained of getting the secondary targets and obviously the main target. The main target in this one were the Madrazo files, which were listed, I believe, at $1.7 something million dollars. I'll put it on screen. The other secondary targets that I got were cocaine, cash, and marijuana. Now, YouTube, please don't strike me for this just because I'm saying cocaine. Please be nice to me. So, yeah. The prices of everything in this heist that are possible to get. One grab, meaning you tap A or X. A for Xbox, X for PlayStation, once. And that's how much you get with that one grab. So, let's get into the video. Here we go. Alright, here we are. We are in my submarine. This is obviously being my voice recorded afterwards. After this has been recorded on my Xbox. But the submarine's name is Kamchatka. That is a place in Russia. And I'm just showing you right now everything that I have done and scoped. I have scoped everything but cash. I did everything and I missed one block of cash. So, obviously, buying my armor here. Okay, yes, this is gonna be a solo stealth. Solo stealth, everybody. So, I'm going to pick my approach vehicle, which has to be the Kamchatka, which is obviously, that's not its name in the game. Drainage tunnel. Again, drainage tunnel. And then, I escaped through the Kataska. That's the class of submarine in the game. I chose day because I can see better in day. Night just is cooler, but there's less visibility. I chose the aggressor and suppressors, and I hired support crew, but that was from when I was playing with my friend, so those aren't in use. So, of course, I get 100% of the cut. And, yeah, you can immediately pretty much spawn in right next to the drainage tunnel with your Kataska and cut through it and then head into the base to do the heist. And I will talk if needed explaining, so I'm going to stop talking here. So, yeah, here we go.
Why was there ever a screen and a button? Now the screen is the button, or is the screen not the button? I don't know. Maybe we'll find out when we are compacted like tuna fish. So, I guess we are ready. We have a screen, so let's look at the fucking screen. See? No buttons. So, what do we know? We know El Rubio's compound is on the south side of the island. We know the files are locked in a safe, which is in the basement, and we know the basement is accessible from an elevator from El Rubio's office, which is on the top floor of the main building. Ah, oh, Mr. Madrazo.
Rivet, bro! Whoa! Look at this fucking shit! Oh, man, I mean, this is fucking cool. This is some space age shit, man.
Where we are going, we will be far away from space as humanly possible.
Now I kind of wish I was going with you guys, but you put a ring around a general, right? First rule of war. I mean, look at this shit. It's fucking... What do these do?
Floods the boat.
Okay. Now, just to be clear, all I give a shit about are the files. So as long as I get those, by any means necessary, you'll get paid. Anything else you rob from that son of a bitch is just more money in your pocket. The more we hit El Rubio where it fucking hurts, the better, huh?
Okay, Mr. Madrazo. We should set off shortly.
Cool. Yeah, cool. Just wanted to say, real quick, I didn't have to come here today. I was having, like, a really good time. But, I wanted you to know that I'm a modern leader. I've done the hard work on myself, and I'm gonna be there for you. Because I respect you. And, I'm here for you now, okay? So, go get 'em, team! Okay, I'm gonna head back to the club, see if I can pry my mother out of the DJ booth. You can make the drop at my house in Vinewood Hills. Good luck!
My God, they just keep getting younger and dumber. Well, I think we're as ready as we're going to be. Shall we do this, Captain? Officer of the deck with the periscope and await my command. Go on, double time. Next stop, South America!
Alright, so you may be wondering why I went to one side and then came back to the other. So now that was just to clear the vision of those guards, and I'm going back around to clear my escape for when after I get out of the vault. So I'm gonna go continuing left all the way as far as possible until I kill a guard in a tower, and then I'm gonna slowly make my way towards El Rubio's vault where it contains the Madrazo files. So I will talk again if I need explaining, and I know there will be one time where I'm gonna need to talk. Also, right here. You kill him, and that camera sees it, and you'll be alerted. So you need to kill him and the camera. That is one of the one, two, maybe less than five cameras that you need to destroy in order to be safe and not get caught by El Rubio's guards. And I know later in the video he says El Rubio comes on the intercom and knows that somebody has robbed him but that's still technically in stealth because his guards do not know where you are, and his helicopter will come out as if you after you leave his compound with the Majaza files in the first one, and I believe in the rest of them as well. So yeah, I killed the guard in the tower, and I'm gonna slowly start making my way down to the vault. So yeah, I will talk to you if need be in a little bit.
Experience, you can also find the key.
Sorry.
Scanner. Time to break out the tool we borrowed from the head of cybersecurity. Remember, it picks up fragments of previous scans. You just have to cycle through them to match the target print. Such a little file. Makes you wonder what's in there, no? Bad news. They have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need to look for another way out of there. Thank you. Judging by the radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off.
Now
the
I had
island.
Spent maybe about 3 hours trying to perfect this method. Now right here was a very tough part on my part. I spent probably about 30 minutes of wasted time trying to get past this part, and about right now El Rubio should start getting ready to spawn in his attack helicopter. But I just kind of ran through it right here. This just make sure none of the guards see you, make sure you take out that camera so when you run past. And El Rubio, I think I took I can't remember what I did, but I know El Rubio should spawn in very soon. And what I did was I took this motorcycle and I moved to where to the water, because I still have my scuba gear because I swam into the compound. So yeah, I'm gonna have to speed up the swimming part because it was so long. It was about 5 to 7 minutes of just pure swimming towards the airstrip. So yeah, I will talk to you in a little bit.
Oh!
selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much.
Alright, so right now I'm grabbing cash. In a second, I'm going to pull up my map. I'm going to show you why I'm going to stay here. And it's a good idea. If you follow my plan, it's a good idea to stay here. Because look, I'm circling on El Rubio, and I'm going to show you his path. I don't know if you noticed earlier. He's going to circle around right here, around this area, and then go back down to whatever the heck is down here. And then do the same thing again, come back up those docks right there. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to wait here, and then I'm going to take him out, and then grab the marijuana and cash in that hangar, and then swim out to my submarine that's just off the coast. So yeah, I'm waiting here, just switching around my weapons, doing myself to keep myself occupied. Right here, I didn't notice until after, but his radar doesn't actually get to me. His cone of vision does not touch me. And even if it did, I would be inside, and now I go do the rest. So yeah, I go kill him, go across the runway, kill, accidentally scare those guys, get in the hangar, get the marijuana and the cash. I should have just now grabbed cocaine. I didn't get to see very well, but yeah. So until the very end of the video, yeah.
Of this plan, Mr. Rubio acquires blackmail documents, and we are the ones who are paid for them, huh? This is masterstroke.
Hold it right there. Okay, you're good to go.
Hey, you made it. Hope everything went to plan. Mr. Madrazo only got back from the club a few hours ago. I probably set a new record for overtime. Yeah, we're good here.
Look at this. The perfect end to a party. The survivors. You've been going pretty hard, huh?
It's been emotional.
Why don't you sit down and stop making a fool of yourself, Evan?
I don't even know who she is.
We spent a week together in Tulum, asshole.
Come on, Let's go sit over here.
Fuck.
Come, sit. So, success? Think fuck. Excellent. Fucking wait till my dad hears about this. Hey, Dad. This'll be quick. Just wanted to let you know that Strickler thing, the files. Yeah, I did it. No, they're in my hand. I took care of it. It's done. Yes. So I was thinking that maybe you and I could sit down again and talk about that crypto deal or that condo project that I mentioned. Remember, Dad? Dad, hello. The service here, it's just fucking third world, you know? So, where were we? Yes, payment.
Right.
They're giving the money.
Yes, sir.
Okay, and now that you know the drill, I say keep hitting that son of a bitch. He's always dropping money on flashy shit, trying to flex like some big man. Clean him the fuck out. You could bring anything to Jorge here. He'll fence it for you, no questions asked.
You got it.
El Rubio's recurring fucking nightmare. I love it. I don't even know if I want to look at these.
Excuse me.
No. Ugh.
What can I get you? Some fresh OJ? Coconut water?
Oh, no, thanks. Nah. Really don't want to go, but...
No.
Life.
Shit. Fuck.
I love you guys so much.
You're hardcore, Mrs. M.
Wild night.
I'm gonna
Let's
miss
do it again
you.
Sometime.
Bye.
Bye.
Darling, so what is it?
It's nothing now.
Hmm?
Nothing at all. It's over.
Thank you. This means a lot. Come on. The least we can do is offer you some champagne. And then I think I need to sleep for a week.
All right, guys. Thank you for watching. That ending little cutscene may have been disturbing, but I decided not to edit that picture of Trevor and Patricia out because literally every YouTuber who has done this heist has kept it in. So why be different? I don't know. And of course, made this video not recommended for kids because, you know, murder. So yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.